Welcome to my YouTube channel Pradhan IT Trainer. Today we are going to discuss the topic Domain Name System. Domain Name System or Service, it translates domain name into IP address or IP address into domain name. DNS, Domain Name System or Service, it provides the resolution of domain name to IP address and resolution of IP address to name. Define a hierarchical names space where each level of the namespace is separated by a dot. An internet service that translates domain name into IP address, because domain names are alphabetical order, they are easy to remember. The internet, however, is really based on IP address. Every time you use the domain name, therefore a domain name system service must translate the name into corresponding IP address. For example, the domain name www.example.com might translate to 192.105.232.4. The host file provides the resolution of host name to IP address. It can only resolve the name provides in the local host file. It cannot be used as a central database. You can add the name and IP address in etc host and should be maintained in all the system in the network. How names are mapped? The names are mapped where is the computer 44 file. So here it will resolve into IP address 192.168.1.200. Domain name provides the resolution of name to IP address and resolution of IP address to name. Here the DNS running service can be like in the computer Microsoft Windows Server 2019, 16, 12, 8, 2003, 2000, NT4, and the Unix flavor also, and the Linux also. Define a hierarchical name where each name of the space is separated by a dot. So dot part, that is the root level. After that, like .org, .com, .edu, these are the top level domain. After that, we have like unicef.org, amazon.com, microsoft.com. This one is a second level domain. After that, whatever the networks will be there, that are called subdomain. Zone is a storage database where contains all zone record. The two types of zones are available: forward lookup zone, used for resolving host name to IP address. It maintains host name to IP address mapping information. And other having a reverse lookup zone. It is used for resolving IP address to host name. It maintains from IP address to host name mapping informations. So forward lookup zone equal to host name to IP address, and reverse lookup zone is IP address to host name. To configure the lookup zone or reverse lookup zone, the following records are used. First is start of authority. It is the first record to any zone file. It identifies the zone name. NS record name server. It identifies the name server of each zone. The record of IP version 4 address, it resolves the host name to IP address. This record is available for forward lookup zone file only. Then a IP version 6 address map a host name to IP version 6 address. PTR record pointer, it resolves the IP address to host name. This is available at reverse lookup zone file only. CNAME is a communication or chronicles name. It acting as the last name to the particular system host name. MX record mail exchange, used for by the mail server. SRV service indicate the host to contact for a specific service such as LDAP and Kerberos. The package requirements to install the DNS like bind Berkeley internet name domain, and the port name is used like port number 53. The configuration file it use, the path is /etc name.com. And the zone file location is var name. To start the service DNS, we have the name, and the daemon is the name. So let's begin our lab session. First, we will set the host name temporarily. The command is host name. sun.ist.com. Next we having command set the host name permanently. We having the command host name ctl set host name sun.ist.com. To check the host name, here we will get the sun.ist.com. Then to set the host file, here we have added the IP address localhost sun and the localhost domain sun.ist.com. Next, we'll check the IP address of this system. If config, we can see here the IP address of the system. Next, we will see the DNS IP address, that is vitc-resolve.com. Here the name server 192.168.1.1, DNS server of IP address. Next, we will see the command to install the package, that is yum install bind st. To install this package, it will take a time. Next, we will change the configuration file. First, we will set here the listen port number 53, the IP address of DNS server 192.168.1.1, and allow query, that is 192.168.1.0 network address /24, and here we will add some file like zone files ist.com and alloy query any, and the reverse zone file here the 192.168.1 and allow query any. We'll save the file and quit. Next, we will add the forward lookup zone, and first we will copy the configuration file from the name.localhost to forward.zone, and we'll copy the loopback name.loopback for the reverse.zone. Then we will edit the forward lookup zone in the forward lookup zone. We will add the sun.ist.com and root.ist.com. Here we will name server sun.ist.com, the host name to IP address, here the network address domain address 1iist.com to the IP address, and www.in chronicle name to sun, and save and exit. Next, we'll edit the reverse lookup zone. For the reverse lookup zone, we'll edit the file here sun.ist.com, name server sun.ist.com, and here the host name to IP address. So sun.ist.com is the 1 and the moon.ist.com is 12. Save and exit. Next, we will check the configurations file. Name check config etc name.conf and name.rfc1912.zone file. Then we will name.check zone file to the forward zone. We'll find the error. If any error, it will show the error, otherwise it will okay. Now for the reverse zone, we'll check here. It is also okay. Now we'll check with the dig command to the hostname sun.ist.com, and here we will find the no error status. Then dig space -x for the IP address. Here also we will see the reverse for the reverse. Here we'll check the sun.ist.com address 192.168.1.1, and we'll check the 192.168.1.1. It will show you the IP address. Exit, and we'll ping the sun.ist.com. We'll get the reply. We will also check the www.ist.com. For that also, it will get the reply. You can check here. Thanks for watching my YouTube channel, and have a nice day.